Good afternoon. My name is Tom Bell. I'm Director of Music here at St. James Cathedral, and it's my very great pleasure to welcome you all for what's going to be an absolutely wonderful 45 minutes. We're in the very capable and good hands of Nathan Jeffery this afternoon, who has been our associate organist for a couple of weeks here, and already he has made a wonderful mark on our music making on Sunday mornings and Sunday afternoons at Evensong. As you'll hear, he plays with impeccable musicianship, creativity, and character. And it's just been an absolute delight having him part of our musical community here. Next week, we have another wonderful organist, Sarah Johnson. So we have, do join us then. Nathan's going to introduce his program that he's going to play for us now. So could you join me in giving a very warm welcome to Nathan Jeffery?
Thank you so much to Tom for that lovely introduction. And can I just say that Tom has been such a wonderful music director, and he's just a delight to work with. And I'm so blessed to be present as a member of staff here at this stunningly beautiful cathedral, to be making music as part of what is undoubtedly one of the finest music programs and finest organs in all of Toronto. A couple notes about my program today. I've chosen for my first recital here, my first recital as associate organist, I've chosen pieces that I play and that I love and that I have loved for a very long time. These are all pieces that I learned at some stage or another during my time in high school. And I wanted to point out in a very special way Mr. William O'Mara, who's right here in the front, who was my teacher while I was at the choir school. And I'm so grateful that he's present here today. All of these pieces he has introduced me to in one form or another, and I owe so much of my career as an organist to this point to him. So thank you, Mr. O'Mara. In early 2020, before everything got shut down, I gave my very first ever solo recital here at this organ, in this beautiful cathedral. I suspect some of you were even there that day when I gave my first recital, and what a day that was. I was in grade 12 at the time, and there were so many people there that came that were very close to me, and one of those in particular was my late father, who very sadly passed away in 2021. So, I'm going to dedicate this recital to his memory, and if you will all perhaps offer a prayer for him before you leave this space, this house of prayer, I would greatly appreciate that. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy my recital.
Thank you.
us all. Thank you so much for your talent, for your time, for your companionship, your musicianly collegiality, if there's such a word. Everything you bring to the instruments, to your music, and to St. James is a blessing for us all. Thank you on behalf of everybody who is here. We've enjoyed 40 minutes of absolutely stellar music making. Thank you very much for your part in this. It can't happen without an audience. And you're very welcome to come next week, where Sarah Johnson, who's completing a DMA in Rochester, is coming to play next week's recital, which will be a wonderful event as well. We wish you every happiness this week and look forward to seeing you again very soon. Nathan, thank you once again on behalf of us all.